mind-blowing closed-loop biomechanical art installation by Gilberto Esparza and team that filters wastewater and generates its own electricity from the interactions of the